That's him, all right.
The old sea dog.
Captain John Smith. I've heard some amazing stories about him.
Are you coming on this voyage too? Of
course he is, you halfwit. You can't fight Indians without John Smith.
That's right. I'm not about to let you boys have all the fun.
We'll get her tied off.
Say your prayers, man!
Thomas, watch it!
Well, that was refreshing.
Well done, Smith.
Of course, you'd all do the same for me.
Oh, sure. Yes. Of course we would. Yeah, we would. Absolutely.
Trouble on deck.
Governor Ratcliffe.
Thomas fell overboard, sir.
Thank heavens he's been successfully retrieved. Well done, Smith.
Thank you, sir.
Don't lose heart, men. It won't be long before we reach the New World. And remember what awaits us there. Freedom. Wow. Prosperity. Wow. The adventure of our lives.
You're the finest crew England has to offer, and nothing, not wind, nor rain, nor 1,000 bloodthirsty savages, shall stand in our way. Carry on, men!
A stirring oration, sir. I'm sure the men were most exhilarated.
Let us hope so. I'll need those witless peasants to dig up my gold, won't I?
This new world's gonna be great, John. I'm gonna get a pile of gold, build me a big house, and if any Indian tries to stop me, I'll blast him.
You just worry about that fortune of yours, Thomas. Leave the savages to me.
You think they'll give us much trouble?
Not as much trouble as Smith'll give them.
We'll kill ourselves an engine, or maybe two or three. We're stalwart men in fold of the Virginia Company.
What do you suppose the New World will look like?
Like all the others, I suppose. I've seen hundreds of New Worlds, Thomas. What could possibly be different about this one?
It's glory, God, and God.